Back up north, the sun stays low on the horizon, a sure sign that life is ebbing away. The tundra is losing its vitality, but the muskox are not. It's time to display their strength and impress the females. At over 900 pounds, nature's heavyweights are a force to be reckoned with. And at this time of year, they're particularly frisky. As their hormones surge, they take out their frustrations on anything that stands in their way. What starts as a friendly nudge soon gets a muskox going. Until neither of them can hold off any longer. And muskox must do what muskox have got to do. Butt head. Nothing gets more serious than this. At a speed of 30 miles an hour, they power towards each other and collide with the force of a head-on car smash. The females can only look on, while the males sort out their differences, just as they have done for centuries. Sends massive shockwaves through their bodies. Injury and death are a very real possibility. But at the base of their horns is one of nature's greatest shock absorbers, protecting their small brains from the full force of the impact. Each round can last up to 20 brain-numbing smashes until, eventually, one backs down and is banished from the competition. There's no mating for losers. But even that head-crunching display doesn't impress these females. Ah well, another day, another headache.